Yo, es geht weiter mit Piss, was up? Piss in GTA 5. So, mein lieben Freunde.
I guess what we learned is, nigga, don't think it ain't no fun to be half fucking with the homies, nigga. You feel me, my nigga?
Yeah, I guess you can look at it like that.
Hey, but on some real shit, my nigga, you know your nigga out here doing BAD, man. Why don't you slide me a few dollars or something? You know what I'm talking about? It's hard out here in the set.
Oh, shit, my nigga, that's nothing.
Shit, nigga, I know you done went all Illuminati and shit, you know what I'm saying? Leaving the street niggas in the back, but damn, man, way to keep a nigga down, my nigga. I mean, thank you, I guess. Payment for all the work a nigga put in for you getting them cars and shit, you know what I'm talking about? Give a nigga just enough money to get him a little 40 ounce in a bucket of chicken on the way to the pole house, huh?
Man, don't be like that, dawg. Because number one, I never got paid for them motherfucking cars. Number two, I saved your motherfucking ass. No matter how many times you and that tiny motherfucking brain of yours have tried to get us killed, I saved you, dawg.
Supposed to, my nigga. I thought we was homies for life.
Me too, but I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit. You live in a fantasy, homie. The best thing you can hope for is a big turnout for your motherfucking funeral.
Nigga, ain't nobody coming to your funeral.
What? Man, what about all the motherfucking times I saved your life, homie? What about that?
Oh, thank you, homie. Thanks for leaving your nigga in the backfield.
You know what, my nigga? If your ass can just act civilized, you would get some work. But instead, you want to be this gang-banging, mad-dogging asshole.
Oh, my bad, Mr. Goldcard. Excuse me, sir. Thank you for helping out a post-street nigga like me, sir. You can go now, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nigga, who you think I am, nigga?
Well, fuck you, Lamar.
Nah, fuck you, F, nigga. I thought we was homies, nigga. But that's some shit that just got past you, my nigga.
You know what, dawg? If something good comes up, I hit my dude, man. Chill out, all right?
Yeah, whatever, nigga. You just hit me when you find out what the true concept of friendship is, nigga. We came from the sandbox together.
I know that. I got you, dog. If something good come up, I got you.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. I'm in the turf, nigga, if you remember where that is.
Oh! What's up, playa?
Hello, Franklin.
Man, I don't know y'all. We done,
hey,
man.
We ain't done yet, homie. Not yet.
Nearly.
Man, what the fuck y'all want me to do? Kill the president? Fuck his wife or something? Or invade some fucking country?
No, no. Something more sensible.
Something that's gotta be done.
Hey. When the timing's right, you're gonna take old Trevor and put him out the pasture, homie.
Michael will be sensible, but Trevor won't be.
Trevor is a liability that none of us can afford.
Man, Trevor saved you. He saved both of y'all asses.
And it's unfortunate.
Hey, when we give you the word, you're gonna do this thing.
Man, get Michael to do it. Me and Trevor cool, dawg.
Michael can't do it. Trevor won't let him near.
That's why it's up to you, homie.
Hey, who was that?
Nobody. Don't worry about it, nigga.
Hey, flossing ass nigga.
Spazieren.
Hm. can't escape you, devil.
Get out there, wide, homie.
Jetzt klopfen sie am Tränen alle zusammen und dann gleich
was zusammen. Oh, oh shit!
Komm, lass mich schön zurück. Hey, Massage. Oh, du hast mich getroffen. Das hat die Schmerz im Herz. Komm auf Michel zurück. Ja, gut, das kann ich schon. Revinche of Franklin, and by the door, see you all.
Thank God you're here!
Ich brauche Gurkensaft!
Messy people!
Hey, du Gurke, wo ist mein Gurkensaft? Der ist nicht da, oder? Du Gurke. Ja, das hat er gefunden, Gurke. So, jetzt raus hier, aber ganz schnell ziehen. So, heute ist mit der Dose raus. Ah, wo ist mein Auto? Oh, draußen. Ein geiles Auto mit der geilen Hupe. Aus Michel Schrick. Nein, ich weiß so. Was ist das aber? Da ist er, der Michel. Ja, ich bin ja ganz nah da. Yeah. Wait. Da ist er. Da ist er. Da ist er.
I'm in a world of my own. Those are selling like hotcakes.
Achso.
I paid this guy to drive us. Get in the back.
Steig ins Limousinchen. Okay.
You alright? The Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. Open that champagne, Jimbo.
Woohoo! Me and the big dog getting our drink on.
Hey, hey, where you going with that?
Woo! My dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here.
Which makes me a movie producer's kid.
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work. And I'm gonna get a sports car and a drug habit before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then I'm gonna sell my story and become really judgmental. And I'm gonna use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer too. And I'm gonna make even shittier movies than my dad does. I don't care about movies like him. For me, it's just an opportunity thing. Woo! Yeah! You see the Striz Edge losers? Jizzle in the movie bizzle. Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that, Vinewood?
Hey, I hear it, and I don't like it.
We're going to the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard.
Get back down here.
And not to, like, gawk at celebrities from behind a barrier. We're actually, like, properly invited! V to the I to the B!
Jimmy!
Read my necros! Entitled! E-N-T! Titled! Cause I am!
Jimmy!
Oh, Pop, chill! I'm done spraying this shizzle. Let's take a drink.
Jimmy, shut up a second. Hey, Devin, look. I need to say about Molly, man, I'm sorry, but I didn't do it.
I told you to slow it down, Slick.
It was an accident. I was there, but I had nothing to do with it.
Sure, yeah, hey, you made a fool out of me, Michael, and that is something I'm not gonna forget.
Look, Devin, I said I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, but you don't threaten me, because this movie's happening, all right? So let's just calm down and try to be friends again.
Oh, absolutely, Slick. Forgive and forget. Namaste.
Check it out. It's a premiere. You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it!
Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, Fate! I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame, but I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert. Come on.
No.
Let's go over here.
Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
When you were that polar bear and you had to eat your baby, I mean, that
okay.
Was...
Okay. All right, Jesus Christ.
That was emotional. Can I just have a hug? Okay. That really affected me.
All right, I gotta go. Thank you so much. Excuse me. Come on.
Come on, let's get in there.
Ah, Laszlo.
Oh, shit. Come on, shit, dick.
Where the hell is she?
Looks like she stood you up.
Hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin, the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here. Unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
You twisted fuck! You're a dead man! Let's go, Jim. Come on.
Hold on! Where's Mom and Tracy?
Come on. The girls might be in trouble at the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me. Because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he... Watch the fuck out, will ya? He's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
Family car.
All right, Jimmy, you gotta hide. I'm gonna find the girls.
Be careful, Dad.
Daddy's
hey,
home, you
asshole.
Prick.
Hey, you.
Was? Du.
The fuck
hey,
are you,
you
doing?
One of them's in with Tracy. We gotta get him.
Ok, men det är för nu jag har gravboll. Super.
One of them's in with Tracy. We gotta get in there, Michael. He's in there with our girl.
Fucking animals. Stay here. Keep your heads down.
Be safe, baby.
Don't you worry about me.
Clear the building! No one leaves!
Mark, got that!
Frag out!
No!
Put! We got four names on our list!
Give me the cover!
Eat!
Skippy, ne? Ne. Die sind oben. Was? Fernseher brauchen wir doch jetzt nicht. Wir werden jetzt rufen. Da haben wir die Rede.
Got you, dick.
Are you alright?
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there? I'm gonna start shooting! Fuck!
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off! Get the fuck off me!
I thought I was on that guy!
So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging? I really fucked him up good, though, huh?
Alright, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put. Came to my house, Lester. My house! So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you, nor does Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right, right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away, before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
Dann fahren wir da hin und machen das Finale nachher. Das große Ding. Yeah, dann wird es nachher mal spannend mit dem Final Pack.
not gonna try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive. Look, I love you, baby. I'm gonna take care of this.
So, jetzt machen wir das große Ding nachher. Tschüss.